Hey all, welcome back to my channel, The Glimpse to My World. I hope you are doing fine and staying safe today. I am also fine by the grace of Allah. In today's video, I am going to share you all a hair product. That is, I am going to make a small review and demo on the Vega 3-in-1 hair styler. So I have received this product a long time ago and I have used it several times. I usually have a straight hair at the top and little wavy at the end. I don't usually use hair tools, but I wanted to try different hairstyles, so I got this and I loved it. So I'm gonna make a small review and demo and share with you all. So let's get into the video. So let us speak about the packaging first. It is made up of red. It is not at all sturdy, as you can see here. And the packaging contains the details of the product. In the packaging, we receive a product, then we get a warranty card and a description how to use this product. So let me read out the features of this product. 3-in-1 hair styler, straightener, curler and crimper. Ceramic coated plates, one button to switch any style, power LED indicator, 360 swivel coat to prevent tangling, 220 to 240 voltage. So it retails for $17.99 and it is made in China and year of import is July 2021. So I have ordered this product for myself from Amazon and I have got it for $1,100. In Amazon, you always find this product in discount, so you can order yourself from there. So let us speak about the product now. It looks something like this and it has a good length of cord. The cord is of good length, as you can see here. It is around 2 to 3 meters, I guess. And it has 360 swivel coat, which is very helpful. It will avoid from tangling and it will also avoid breakage of the coat. As you can see here, if you can use it from any side, up or down or back or front, because of this coat it will not get breakage. So it has a on and off button here and LED light here. When you turn it to on, a red color light will get on here, and when you turn it off, the red color will get off. So you also get a button here with the help of which you can open straightener and crimper. When you press it here, you get crimper. As you can see, the width of the crimper is very good and length also is very good. So you can use a thick and voluminized hair also. And when you turn it from other side, a straightener gets open. As you can see here, it is ceramic plated, which is very good, so it will not damage your hair much. And when you close it together and press it from both sides, it gets locks and you can use it as a curler. So let us sum up the pros and cons of the Vega 3-in-1 hair styler. All the features provided in the packaging box are the pros of this hair styler. So they say it is 3-in-1 styler. It contains straightener, curler and a crimper, which is very good. All 3-in-1 product. Instead of carrying too many products, you can carry one product and you're done with it. So it is very travel friendly and it is easily available in all the sites and it will always be in discount. And it is one button to switch any style and it has LED light and it has 360 swivel cord and the cord is quite lengthy, which is also a good thing. And because of the 360 swivel cord, it will not tangle very easily. That's it. And it is also ceramic plated, which is very good, which will avoid heat damage of your hair. So let us speak about the cons and disadvantage of this hair straightener. The first con of this product is it is little bit heavier when compared to other hair tools such as straightener or curler. It may be because it has 3-in-1 product, maybe because of that. The second con of this styler is it doesn't have any temperature setting here. It just have on and off button. You cannot set temperature, but it's fine because it is only 4100. I feel it's okay. The third con is whenever I do straightening, I have a habit of holding over here and trapping it towards the down, so to produce enough pressure. But I cannot do the same thing here because whenever I switch it on, it will also get heated up and it will be very hot. If I do so, I will burn my hand. We can hold only over the top place, and it also has a small space between the straightener. I cannot show you in the video, but I can see it personally. Because of that, it doesn't produce enough pressure so that you get straightened hair in one go. You need to do 2 to 3 times, but it's fine. And overall, I love this product. So it is my go-to hair styling product now. So let me switch it on. As you can see, it has red light here, and wait for some time so that it gets heated up a little bit. Always use a heat protectant or a hair serum before using any hair styling tools. So I'm using few drops of serum now. It also provides shine and avoids damage. So let me curl first. So I'm taking a small batch of my hair. Heat it up. Don't take it very close to your ear or neck, or else you will burn it up. And wait for 10 seconds and slowly open it. I hope you can see it. Let me show you standing. So let me do one more strand and show you.
1, 2, 3, 4.
And wait for 10 seconds. 1. I hope you can see it. So it's very lovely. So let's try straightening now. I'm taking a small portion. Don't take it too close to your scalp. Get it slowly down.
1, 2, 3, 4.
So let's do crimping. I'm taking a small portion over here. Don't let too close to your scalp. Wait for 3 seconds. Press and lift. Press and lift. Press and lift. Press and lift. So crimping always helps to provide texture and volume for your hair. If you doesn't like the texture, you can do one thing. You can crimp all your hair, but upper side or outer side, you can do straightening. See, like this. And your hair texture cannot be seen, but you get a volume. You can see the difference. So after you finish styling your hair, always remember to switch off the button and keep it somewhere far and let it cool down, and be aware of children's and pets. So always keep it away from the children's and pet. So I like it. I hope you also liked it. So I wish you liked the video and the video was helpful for you. I enjoyed using the Vega 3-in-1 hair styler, and it is my go-to product. You can always use it for getting ready for your college or small function, and it is very travel friendly. Please do subscribe to my channel and hit that bell icon so you get notified each time I upload the videos. I hope the video was helpful for you. If so, then do like and share with your friends and family. Till my next video, stay safe, stay home. Love you all. Bye bye.